Thank you, it's the Paul Miller Auto Group, with nine franchises in New Jersey. Or maybe it's the man himself, who for 30 years built his business on one principle, integrity. So if you're in the mood for a Honda, Subaru, or Volkswagen, Audi, or Porsche, or thirst for the real luxury of a Land Rover, Bentley, or Rolls Royce, the Paul Miller Auto Group, as one of the largest auto groups in New Jersey, can fit any budget and make any deal. Now when you think of the name Paul Miller,
sales event is here. Experience it today with the red carpet treatment of Lexus. charged with soliciting a prostitute. She was charged with prostitution. He later told police he had a hearing problem and needed her to speak loudly. WCBS News Time, 12:13. Tom Stevens Sports is next.
Did you know that there's a growing body of research showing massage therapy is beneficial for a variety of health issues? The American Massage Therapy Association wants you to know that a qualified massage therapist can help relieve stress and ease back and arthritis pain. Besides, if you feel good, it's good for you. Go to findamassagetherapist.org and look for a member of the American Massage Therapy Association near you and learn more about the health benefits of massage. That's findamassagetherapist.org.
And the summer savings event is on at Carb Kia. My new 2012 Kia Optimus for only $149 per month. The Optima gets up to 35 miles per gallon and was a 2012 IIHS top safety pick. Carb Kia has lowered the payment to just $149 per month with zero down available. Plus, every Kia is backed by a 10-year, 100,000-mile limited warranty. Carb Kia, Sunrise Highway, Rockville Center. Kia, the power to surprise. Online at carbkia.com.
36 monthly small key for your $29.95 down payment plus bank fees, tax, and title subject to Tier 1 credit.
Federal Credit Union named the number one credit union in New Jersey. Thanks to employees and members for an award-winning year. Membership is free. Call 800-284-8663.
Cloudy and 72 in the city, heading to a high of 80. We'll have some rain and a thunderstorm perhaps moving in tonight and into tomorrow morning. A five-day forecast of 3 minutes.
And 880 on your AM dial. And live on your computer and smartphone at cbsnewyork.com. Wherever you are, we are. New York's News Radio.
Good Sunday afternoon. Thanks for joining us. I'm John Metaxas. Coming up on WCBS, Jersey Shore officials are trying to prevent drownings from grip currents. We'll have the story after sports. And in business news, we look at the week ahead on Wall Street in 10 minutes. WCBS News Time, 12:15. WCBS Sports is sponsored by the Dutchess County Fairgrounds. Let's welcome in Tom Stevens.
All right, thank you, John. Well, the last time the Sox were in the Bronx, they took 2 out of 3 the hard way. And the Yankees try to stop that from happening again after winning the opener of this series on Friday. Boston got even yesterday. The rubber game tonight at the stadium. Hiroki Kuroda takes them out against Josh Beckett. Pre-game 7:30 on WCBS. Beckett 5-10 with a DRA of 5.19. But, you know, John Lester not having a great year either, and he shut down the with a 3.06 ERA, coming off a complete game two-hit shutout against Texas. Mets and Nationals play a rubber game in Washington. Jeremy Hepner against 15-game winner Gio Gonzalez. Mets even that series with a 2-0 win last night behind Jonathan Nease, and that gives the Mets a chance to go 500 on a road trip against the two best teams in the majors. First pitch at 1:30 today on Sports Radio 66 WFAN. It's only preseason, but the Jets, well, stink. They haven't scored any touchdowns in the first two games. Not one. Got blown out by the Giants last night, 26-3. But Mark Sanchez says
it's the second preseason game. Yeah, it's not time to hit the panic button. We got to improve and learn from this stuff. So I know what you're doing. I've seen this team play much better than this. I've seen it in practice, and I know that, you know, the encouraging thing is we have the, like I said, we have the right personnel. These guys will go watch the film. They'll go study. They'll understand why it happened. Come out next week and play well.
All right, final round of the Wyndham Championship. Sergio Garcia tees off at 2 with a one-shot lead on Bud Cauley and Tim Clark. And soccer tonight, the Red Bulls take on Portland. Sports at 15 and 45 past the hour. Tom Stevens, WCBS 880 Sports.
WCBS News Time, 12:17.
Well,
18 traffic and weather together on the 8th. What's happening out there, Bill Buckner?
John, we're up to a 20-minute delay at the inbound George Washington Bridge, getting up to both levels, it looks like, and getting into the Holland Tunnel. That's about a 10-minute delay now, and make that, 5 to 10 at the inbound Holland, and leaving town, I can see now, that's pretty busy off of Street. We'll say 10 to 15 minutes. The inbound Lincoln has a 10-minute delay. New Jersey, a crash is being cleared on Route 78, westbound past exit 15 in the local lanes. Injuries involved with this. We've got stop and go back toward the Garden State Parkway. It is heavy on the turnpike in the car lane, southbound south of Interchange 9 and down to the merge with the truck lanes. Westchester County, 684 southbound is still closed between the Sawmill Parkway and Route 172 with a serious crash. Got an accident on the cross Westchester Expressway eastbound. That's at exit 10. And we have a problem in Rockland County, New York State Thruway, northbound between 15 and 16. Looks like it's a crash blocking the right lane. No major delays on Long Island. If you see a problem, let us know via WCBS cell phone 212-975-8888. Next traffic update in less than 10 minutes on WCBS.
Five-day weather forecast, meteorologist Frank Strait. Prepare to do not too bad.